I want to return all the glory and all the honor to the Almighty God who touched me in the month of July. My name is Brother Omane Yolu Shola. I'm from Ikorodu, Bayeku Group of District, Oreta District. By the grace of God, I'm born again, I'm a child of God. It happened on the 28th, Monday, June. I was dragging something heavy. All of a sudden, I heard a noise at my backbone. And from that moment, I could not do anything again. It affected me to the point that to bend was a problem.
To sit down was a problem.
To stand up was a problem. To roll this side was a problem. So the pain continues like that from 28th of June to 22nd of July. Praise the Lord. It was on the Showers of Blessing program. I was looking forward towards that day that I know there's an edition coming. Showers of Blessing, and I believe the Lord is going to touch me. So that day, 22nd Thursday, the first day of the Showers of Blessing Fashion of Global Crusade, after the final amen in my district church, the power of God touched me. And I became suddenly whole. And immediately I go back home, as I drop my car, enter like this, everything I could not do before, carrying, picking, bending, standing, rolling, shaking, jumping, sitting, standing, everything I couldn't do, I started being live from that night. And by the grace of God, since then, till now, I'm suddenly old. Daddy, God will bless you for us. Thank you, sir.
Without asking him to jump and do this and that, he has done it in your presence. You have seen it. Your miracle is on the way tonight. Let's listen to another testifier. And while we are listening, we go on flying later. So listen to more testimonies globally.
All over my body, and I'll be having hotness, I'll be restless. In fact, it's just a time I stopped for the medication. During the Uyo Crusade, I came with my prayer request, and as a father, I did not pray. On the last day, I laid my hand on my head and raised the prayer request up. After the last amen, I felt the touch of the Lord. The Lord touched me, and when I got up that night, my head can vibrate. Nothing happened. The Lord healed me. I also thank the name of the Lord for my mother that had ulcer. I as he said, when I went home, eventually the conclusion to said also, I wrote prayer requests on that behalf, I read it all, and when I got home, I asked about it, he said everything has vanished away. And even the medication, he has stopped taking it. She cannot eat whatever she cannot eat before. I give her the glory to God. I praise his name, and his name is sought in the name of Jesus. Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah. Doctors confirm it. High blood pressure, everything, sugar level, gone. We now listen to online level, online audience after this.
Praise the Lord! Praise Jesus! My name is Sister Akinyemi Bolanle from Bayeku District location, Bayeku Group in Ikorodu. On the 13th of November, on Saturday, in the evening, I noticed that I was sitting down to get up from where I was seated. I had pain at my back, serious pain. I had to just cry, groan in pain to get up. And that was how the pain started. It came suddenly, and that was how it started. And it continued like that. Drugs were prescribed for me, and the pain continued. I cannot sit down for 10 minutes. I have to stand up and rest my back on the wall. I cannot even, if after that one again, I will look for something. I cannot sleep. It was so uncomfortable. I couldn't go to work for some days. I have to lie down on the floor. But I believe that God will heal me. During the Uyo Crusade, I was there on Thursday. I was there on Friday. Then on Saturday too, I was there. I was seriously in pain that I could not open Bible. I could not write anything. I went to the crusade ground with my pillow at my back. But after the prayer, after the message, my pastor said we should put our hands wherever we have the issue. I put my hand at my back, and I believe it has been done. So I got home, we prayed, and I slept off. The following morning, my husband just came around and said, "My dear, how about your back?" That was even the time I remember I had faith. I said my back, I got down, I got up, I rolled this way. I don't even feel any pain again. Praise the Lord!
Praise the Lord! Let's listen to another one from online audience.
We have testimonies coming from online. We begin at South Nigeria, where we have this live testimony of the great wonders of God. We go to South Nigeria live. While we wait,
praise the Lord.
Okay, we have that now.
Praise the Lord. My name is Brother Manraju Amos. I'm by the grace of God, I'm born again. During the July edition of the program, I went to Kogi State. So as I got to where I was going, I felt excruciating pain within my chest, with the back. Pain. My mother tried to send me to Rod, with what also not a faith. He didn't work too. On Thursday on the program I was there, on Friday to Monday, I came back here. Immediately I got here, I took my bag, it was another 7 p.m. Jesus was already on point two. As I was coming in, to the last amen, I just said amen. Oh, but that window side, I just said amen. The next thing, I just felt the relief. Something just went off my body.
And finally, we bring you this one. And finally, we give you this one from Facebook. It's blood sugar for the past 10 years. And he said he's been on his diet. But after the prayers of the man of God, he checked it and found out that the blood sugar normalized. The power of God touched this person and he became completely whole. He sent this testimony in. The name is Tessie on the GS Facebook page. And that's it
from online. We bring you more as testimonies begin to roll in after the program. It's back to the moderator, sir.